These are the directions for arithmetic test 29. Number 1, write the answers to the combinations your teacher says. A, 9 plus 9. 9 plus 9. B, 15 minus 7 plus 4. 15 minus 7 plus 4. C, 16 minus 18. 16 minus, oh, I'm sorry, 16 minus 8. 16 minus 8. D, 7 plus 4. 7 plus 4. E, 12 minus 5. 12 minus 5. And F is 5 times 5. On number 2, write the numbers your teacher says. On A, this is an amount. You're going to write $24.70. B, write the number 6 and 1/3. C, write the number 5,025. D, write the number 13,900. Number 3, write the answer to the listening skills question. Do your computation by the hiking boot. Dad hiked 10 miles and Luke hiked 7 miles. How many more miles did Dad hike than Luke? The rest of the test, number 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. You can just follow the directions. Thank you.